Hi Virgos, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Virgos, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys, we are picking these cards. So these are for your general energies, this is for your relationship, and this is for your career situation, guys. And this reading is for your sun, moon and rising signs, guys, Virgos. And if you want more clarity, Virgos, in your circumstances, you can watch the pick a card love reading that will follow this gentle guidance. So let's start with these cards here. We have a seven of stars in reverse, magician in reverse, and page of suns in reverse. So in your circumstances, guys, Virgos, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you are feeling really cheerful today, confident about certain things, and happy that you are able to do something. And maybe there is a person who is a very close friend of yours, maybe someone important, someone you trust. But this person is giving you some suggestions or ideas that you need to do, maybe in your work or maybe in your personal life. And it may be something really difficult because you see that it is not a good thing to do or good advice to follow. And maybe this person is trying to control you and dominate you in some ways, guys. So you need to be really careful. So you need to trust in yourself, see within your heart of hearts what is the truth, and you should assess your circumstances carefully, then make that choice, whatever it is, decide appropriately after clear thinking. If you feel that you are in doubt and confusion, you should never go for any important decisions today, guys, Virgos. And you know that in your circumstances, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, you must make every step, you must take every step with that attention, and really you should be really careful today, because people are trying to manipulate you or control you in some ways, and what they see may not work for you. So their point of view is different from yours, and it may not be the right thing for you, guys. So you need to be really careful. And this person is trying to lead you into some difficult circumstance, maybe in this relationship. They may not like this person you love. That may be the reason they want you to avoid this person or take a break from this relationship. So this person is quite is someone really close to you. If you know who it is, guys, Virgos, you must try to stay away from them. So this may be your energy or their energy. So, and you should not listen to some kind of a gossip or a rumor about this person. So you may get a lot of gossips and rumors about this person you love. So you must be careful, guys, because with these rumors, someone is trying to manipulate you, or someone is trying to manipulate this person you love. So it may be these energies may be vice versa, Virgos. So for your relationship, we picked one card, and it is five of moons. So with this card in your relationship, guys, maybe you will find the truth today, whatever was the reason or what is the reason for this person speaking this way. Maybe they have something they know something about this person you love, that may be the reason, or even that may not be the truth, guys. And today you will know the truth, find the truth about this circumstance, why things are going this way in your circumstances, Virgos. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards. So for your career circumstances, it's Pappas. So in your work situation, you will know what will work or what is the right choice. Maybe some kind of an intuition or guidance. Deep down, you know what will work for you, guys. So in your, when you are making some important choices regarding something, whatever it is in your work, you must think within yourself for a second, then act clearly. So that is going to help you today, guys. So your intuition is here to guide you. You must make use of it in your work situation, Virgos. So that is the reading for you all today, guys, Virgos. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, please stay tuned for the Pick a Card love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Virgos. For your love reading, guys, we have two cards here. This is your first card and this is your second card. So you can think about your circumstances, close your eyes, meditate for a few seconds, open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. That way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys. So now let's start the reading with the first card. I will keep this card aside. So for those who chose this first card, we have Don the Golden Hat, duty. So in your circumstances, guys, maybe in your life, you are someone really responsible and you are a very wise and a very charming person, and you have certain things you need to do today. Maybe it may be in your work or in your relationship, and you are devoted, dedicated to whatever you do. But people around you, they may not realize your worth, they may not understand you, but the way you are, the way you are responsible, or your dedication itself will be recognized very soon, guys. And patience is what is needed. Maybe you find yourself in a difficult circumstance, unable to be responsible, and circumstances may be challenging you. But patience is what will work for you, guys, and there is a time of recognition coming and you will surely be rewarded. And maybe for this love you have on someone, you are doing things, facing a lot of challenges and going out of the way and helping that person. Maybe they may not realize your worth, they may not realize your help right now. But true love will find its time, guys. So surely this person will understand you. Maybe even if it is not true love, you will have get that true love in your life. Maybe with this person you may not feel that fulfillment and contentment. Maybe for some of you, you will this relationship, maybe if you have that true love on this person, even they will reciprocate that true love, guys, and that time is coming very soon. But for some of you, if you are single, if you are expecting a new person, true love is finding you, and that is that is a definite thing, guys, because you are someone who is responsible and who has that sense of duty, and all your good actions will always be rewarded no matter what, guys, what the circumstances will be. So that recognition, the time of recognition and success is coming to you very soon, guys. So that is what I see with this card. For those who chose this card, guys, that is the reading. So for those who chose this card, the second card, we have Celestite. So with this card, it just means that in your circumstances today, angels or spirit guides are here to help you and support you, and they are here to help you connect with people. Maybe you are shunning away from relationship, maybe and you are just feeling scared, or you are not ready to face some challenges today. But these spirits or angel spirits or spirit guides are helping you, guiding you today, guys. And maybe there will be these spirit guides are coming in the form of perfect guides or friends who are helping you to heal from the past or whatever difficulty you are having. And you need not isolate yourself. You just need to stretch out to that friendship you are seeing today. Maybe some strangers or some people may come out of the way, ready to guide you in certain things, help you out. And you need to understand that these people are people sent by the universe or spirit guides. And they are here to help you and guide you in some way in your relationship, to enhance your relationship. And maybe if you want a true change, or if you want a help from the universe or this crystal spirit, you can just pray within your hearts, guys. Pray towards that spirit, asking for help and guidance. And that way you will have that answer, or some kind of an intuition will be guiding you. So that is the energy with this card. For those who chose this card, that is the reading, guys, for you all. Thank you for watching, guys. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.